Part 2. Silver Snow. Garland Moon. Conclusion of the Crossing Roads. After storming the streets of Enbar and bringing Imperial forces to their knees, the Resistance Army surrounds the Imperial Palace. To topple the Empire and save Rhea from its clutches, the Resistance Army steels itself for battle against Emperor Edelgard.
Everyone, it is quite probable that Rhea is within the castle walls. We must defeat Edelgard and rescue Rhea in one fell swoop, no matter what stands in our way. She is one of your students. I understand your desire for a path to peace, but she will never bend to our will. You do understand that, do you not? We have no choice but to kill her.
We have already killed Hubert. Now is no time to hesitate.
She has it coming. After all, she started this war.
Someone has to stop her, and that someone is us.
As her former classmates, I feel we owe it to her to try talking it out.
This battle will be a deciding one. I am believing that it is her wish to be facing us.
Poor Adi.
Professor, wherever you lead, I'll follow.
I'll fight with all I got to save Lady Rhea.
In the name of the Knights of Seros, we'll bring the hammer down on the Imperial Army.
The lives of Lady Rhea and everyone here are more important than all else. I shall be prepared.
I leave this mission in your hands. Say the word, and we shall begin.
They've made it into the palace, but it's actually the perfect chance to turn the tables on them. Defeating them all will turn the tide of war instantly. Taking a risk on dragging us back from the brink is the only option. Everyone, prepare for a bitter struggle. Victory to the Adrestian Empire!
The throne room is tightly locked, but wherever there are locks, there are also keys. Guide me well.
What's the plan?
I'm in.
More fighting.
Set. Better accept it.
Don't expect any sympathy.
What's my strategy? All of us.
Oh, yeah.
Why not?
getting used to this.
Impressive as always.
Let's clean up.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
One step closer to victory.
Sally Ford!
Defeat me, left.
Until we meet again.
And learn.
I will not die here.
For our future.
Them well.
Wow, amazing!
so close. You knew the odds.
Thinning their numbers. Won't allow it.
Another peerless victory. Me. I must pull through. What's my strategy? Here is something to believe! This could turn the tides.
Just be careful.
More fighting. What's my strategy? It's over! All is going to plan.
I'm in.
Just be careful.
Let's clean up.
Oh, yeah.
I do this for all of us.
Guide me well.
Weak.
Another fearless victory.
Thank you.
effective.
Weak.
Pathetic.
Another peerless victory.
What's the plan?
All for our future. Defeat me, left. You knew the odds.
Fresh out of luck.
Thank you.
ineffective.
Weak.
A threat eliminated.
Your death serves my purpose.
Another victory.
Had to be done. I cannot vanquish her, so I will join you in this battle. But my only wish is for Edelgard's head.
Thank you. is going to plan.
turn the tides.
Step carefully.
Going to plan.
Let's clean up.
Why not?
I do this for all of us. Carefully.
Guide me well.
Judgment is past! Oh! You shall not survive! Yiga!
I'm in.
Huh!
Yeah. You're done.
Not bad at all.
More fighting.
What's the plan?
Watch and learn.
For our future.
Sally Ford!
Feels good to fight for a cause. What's my strategy? Sending their numbers.
Exemplary.
Thank you.
gonna hurt.
More proof of my loyalty.
You could do it.
Thank you.
take action.
Block off the stairwells. Stop their reinforcements from getting through.
You've got to try.
I was just stronger.
I must confess, I never imagined that you would be able to pursue. I don't mean to belittle your skills, Professor, but you far surpassed my Inform the troops. Destroy anyone who set.
Thank you.
right.
Not bad at all.
Turning back now.
Really wanted to die, huh?
Careful.
Don't bother haunting me.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
Once I've decided you're done, you're done.
I'm in.
All of us.
Oh, yeah.
What's the plan?
Let's clean up.
More fighting.
Had to be done.
Why not?
Sally Ford!
Ha! I'm in.
What's my strategy?
Eliminated.
I shall never.
So, you're another of the goddess's vanguard. You don't have even a shred of self-awareness, do you? Come at me, so that I may put you out of your misery. You can't stop me.
I will not die here.
Professor, I suppose you think you can defeat me, is that right? But I will never give up. Even if my arms and legs fail, I will smash that false goddess and her minion into the ground.
Allow me to demonstrate! Yeah!
Strike me down. You must. Even now, across this land, people are killing each other. If you do not act now, this conflict will go on forever. Your path lies across my grave. It is time for you to find the courage to walk it. If I must fall, let it be by your hand. I wanted to walk with you.
At last, it is over. Now we must find Rhea.
Professor, brother, I have a letter. The Imperial General asked me to deliver this to my instructor.
Who is it from? Hurry up, Professor. Read it at once.
It is from Hubert. Though he has left this world, he's reaching out through that letter.
If you are reading this letter, that means I have perished. As Her Majesty would never surrender to another, I can only assume she has fallen as well. It greatly pains me to think of this coming to pass. That said, as the survivors, I must ask you to settle certain affairs in our stead. You must destroy the threat that slithers in the dark. I am sure you must recall Monica and Tomas. Their allies yet live. They hold deep resentment against the children of the goddess and the people of the world. And they are biding their time until they can exact revenge. If left to their own devices, it is certain they will eventually bring unimaginable calamity and suffering to the world. I detected their sorcery when you took Fort Mercius. I have deduced the location of their stronghold, Shambhala. You will find its whereabouts enclosed. There is no question that they are the enemies of everyone in Fodlan. Do not allow yourselves to forget that. Lastly, while I cannot say she is in good health, the Archbishop resides in a secret chamber in the Imperial Palace. I have shared the location of the entrance to that secret chamber with the person to whom I have entrusted this letter. I believe that Her Majesty will be victorious. Even still, I must plan for her defeat as well. If you wish to lead this world, I challenge you to rise to the occasion and surpass my estimation of you. Such is your obligation as the victors. And the only fitting tribute to all that Lady Edelgard sacrificed.
What Hubert has written here, I cannot... No. I know it must be true. And if that is the case, then all else makes sense now. I must speak with Rhea. It seems our battle is not over just yet. Those who slither in the dark. We must kill every last one of them, or Fodlan will never again know peace.
They are allies of Monica and Tomas, correct? The ones who are after my blood. And also the ones who destroyed Fort Mercius with that mysterious light.
We shall discuss this more after we have rescued Rhea.
You have come to save me. Is this a dream? I have longed to see you again, all this time. Is it truly you? Sedith, Flame, you are here as well. Thank you for supporting the Professor, and for rescuing me.
Rhea, I am overjoyed that you are unharmed. I could not stand losing another of our kind.
Yes, I am reminded of the past, of reuniting in Enbar.
It is truly nostalgic. I would love nothing more than to lose ourselves in memories of the old days, but I must tell you something, Rhea. We have received incredible news. Albeit from the Empire. They have told us the identity of our enemy. Those who slither in the dark. It is time for us to stop hiding the truth about the goddess, the progenitor god. The truth about us. It is time for us to tell the people everything.
Those who slither in the dark.
We are told they despise the children of the goddess, as well as those who live above ground. They are planning something horrible.
Please, tell the Professor everything about these vile people. There must be things that only you know.
I understand. Dear child, I will now tell you all that I know. It is true that there is a group of people who have slithered in the darkness and threatened the peace of Fodlan since ancient times. I am sure you have heard the stories of a man named Nemesis.
Nemesis, the king of liberation. The man who received the sword of the creator from the goddess and became a hero. However,
Nemesis was originally the leader of a group of bandits. He plundered the holy tomb and stole the remains of the progenitor god. When Nemesis appeared in Xanadu some time later, he already wielded the sword of the creator.
The Red Canyon. We journeyed there 5 years ago, do you recall?
I do not know how Nemesis obtained the sword, or why he appeared in Xanadu. But he used that sword to massacre the people there. The children of the progenitor god. From their corpses he gained even more power, and brought war to Fodlan. A mere bandit like Nemesis would not have been capable of anything so monstrous on his own.
It was surmised that someone was collaborating with Nemesis, and there was a massive investigation to uncover who it was. But the truth was never discovered. I am now certain that his accomplices were those who slither in the dark. And this time, they have utilized the Imperial Army to send Fodlan back into the flames of war.
So, Edelgard has made a temporary alliance with them in order to achieve her own aims. Professor, we must journey to Shambhala and stop them.
You must not allow Fodlan's bloody history, the Red Canyon tragedy, to repeat itself.